It's official now. Turki Alşık of Riyadh season announced today. A major card, November 16th. It's Latin night. It's the official card. Here we have some of the fights on a card. Zurdo Ramirez, the first Mexican cruiserweight ever. He's going to fight Chris Billiam Smith, who's also a cruiserweight champion, for a unification bout. WBA, WBO title on the lines. Jose Ramirez, Robert Garcia fighter, most former unified 140 champion, going to fight Arnold Barbosa, who's I think 29-0, 30-0. William Zepeda, he's on the card. He's fighting Tevin Farmer. And Oscar Duarte, also with Robert Garcia, a big puncher at 140. He's going to fight Kenneth Sims Jr. So I have here fresh video for you guys from today from Brickhouse Boxing in North Hollywood. Zurdo Ramirez working very hard, getting ready for November 16th for the fight night in Saudi Arabia. And he plans to come home as unified cruiserweight champion of the world. So check out Zurdo Ramirez putting in work in camp today. And stay tuned for all the updates. Ellie Sekback reporting. Ellie Sekback reporting for EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
EsNewsReporting.com.
I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.